Hi guys, this is basically Savior. We're reacting to this song called Hello Neighbor, and this is a rap. So this is by JT Machinima. I cannot pronounce his name. I'm gonna try though. JT Machinima. And let's check this video out. I know this is kind of old, but I'm still reacting to it.
My gig at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, and I'm starting over fresh. Hello, neighbor. Nice to meet you.
Let's go.
Picked up a new job, and the pay is good, so I got relocated to this neighborhood. Can't say if I'll stay for good, but I love how quaint and safe it looks. Just moved in, so I better unpack. If I leave a mess, a neighbor might get on my back.
Clean up your yard.
Get inside, check that off. Power, lights, better get them on. All these boxes off of my lawn. Put them in my little house where all of them belong. Guess the checklist is already done.
Was that a car crash? What's going on?
Who's that? Across the street. A strange man I ought to greet. Just go beat none another free. On second thought I'll leave. Try my best to go off to sleep.
Well, why would he lock the basement door? Then board it up with a 2x4. What's he up to? I can't ignore. I wonder what the rubber gloves are for.
I'd like to find out what he's hiding. Won't be the last time he's caught me spying. I'm only running for the exercise.
Hey, what's wrong with my internet?
But I don't know why. Should I go say hello? Or should I just say goodbye?
I'm really not a nosy person, I swear. Just let me poke around your house, and I'll get out of your hair.
Curiosity killed the cat, but I'll be next, I can promise that.
Yep, keep my head down while I'm creeping. He was in the kitchen, how'd he see me?
Sorry, neighbor, just passing by. Beautiful day we're having, right? Just minding my own business. I'm definitely on his shit list.
Screw this! What the hell? I'll just go introduce myself. Walk up to the door, ring the bell. We could be pals.
Oh, that'd be swell!
Just woke up in my bed with a pain in my neck and an ache in my head. Look at the bright side. I'm not dead. I should move out. That wouldn't make sense. Or I could try again. What a mess. Total disorder. This house could be in an episode of Hoarders.
He's not gonna find me.
Oh, God, is he right behind me?
Stop. I'll decide to leave. Walks away. Normally I suck at cardio, but not today. I'm only running for the exercise.
You should probably not swim.
Nope. This guy's a circus clown.
But I'm not a kid to toy with.
Next time you drink your milk,
careful, it might be poison. Okay, this has gone too far. I'm breaking in his window with a crowbar. Step by take, there's a camera watching. So logically, I'll just pick his pocket. Too many tools and keys to keep track.
Yeah,
a bear trap! Can't I have one normal day without a wannabe Norman Bates? Talk about mommy problems. I don't want to judge, but he's probably got them. Man with a mannequin family.
Don't you dare put your filthy hands on me!
I thought he was long past his prime, but his sprint is just as fast as mine. Must be a lot of exercise when you get a new neighbor to terrorize.
He's predicting my every move. Screw this, I'm going through the roof. Since he's got every exit covered, if I'm not careful, I'll be 6 feet under.
Lost in a fun house, but it's not any fun. Time to stop his evil plot with a shot from my gun.
You gotta be kidding. Now I've gotta run.
I'm only running for the exercise.
He has a point. Well, put into the comments what you want to listen to next.